QR codes have undergone numerous transformations since their inception to meet the needs of the masses and brands. The era of plain black and white QR codes has come to an end. QR codes are now very versatile, and they can be designed in a variety of ways without losing scannability, while also looking very appealing. A custom branded QR code will help you in increasing brand recall, generating interest, and adding value to any marketing campaign. Marketers and advertisers all over the world are incorporating custom QR codes, also known as designer codes, into their campaigns, proving that this new trend is here to stay. In this video, I'll share some design tips for custom QR codes as well as walk you through the steps of creating a custom QR code on Beaconstac. Let's get started. A custom QR code attracts more scans than a standard black and white QR code. But how can you design the code so that it's consistent with your brand? Tip number one, play with the color palette. A colorful QR code will almost certainly catch the attention of your users. This, of course, does not imply that the QR codes can look appealing with any color combination. There are a few protocols to keep in mind. When choosing the theme for the QR code, make sure to include the brand's colors so that users can identify it. Use a contrast of 40% between the background and foreground colors to make the QR code stand out. If you use too many colors with different color schemes, the QR code may become unscannable. If you want to use a gradient in your QR code, check out websites like UI Gradients and Colorzilla, which can help you decide which colors go well together. Tip number two, add a logo. Always include a high-resolution logo in the code to differentiate it from brands and engage your audience. Use a high-quality image for the logo or background and keep the logo in the center of the code to maintain scannability. Tip number three, be careful with the size of the QR code. Design the QR code in line with your marketing campaign. The minimum size of a customized QR code must be at least 2 cm by 2 cm to scan without any trouble. The size of the QR code must comply with the placement of the QR code on the campaign. A QR code on a billboard must be more significant than that of a QR code on a brochure. Proportion is the key here. Tip number four, modify the eyeballs. The eyeballs of the QR code can also be customized to modify the entire look of the code. This keeps the QR code uniform. The color of the eyeballs can also be changed, but again, change the color in a way that it doesn't look odd or hampers scannability. Tip number five, be mindful of the quiet zone. A quiet zone is the area around the corners of the QR code. A properly spaced QR code can assist scanners in differentiating between their surroundings and the code. If the space between the quiet zone and the module is overcompensated, the code becomes unreadable. Overcrowding the quiet zone occurs in the case of static QR codes when a large amount of data is entered into a single code and the pixels shrink, making the code appear busy. You can avoid this by using dynamic QR codes. Because dynamic QR codes use a placeholder URL, you can include as much information as you want without making it look cluttered. Tip number six, modify the data pattern of your QR code. You can change the pattern of the QR code to make it more visually appealing. The data pattern can take on various shapes like squares, circles, diamonds, and so on. Its color can also be changed to match the QR code's overall theme. Tip number seven, add a CTA frame around the QR code. It is important that you include a CTA frame to inform your audience about the purpose of your QR code. Although call to action messages can be placed in the code's center, placing them on the frame with colorful borders can help increase scans. Tip number eight, customize the background of the QR code. Bring your brand's personality to the QR code by including a background. This could be an image or just a solid color. However, ensure that the background matches the color scheme of the QR code. An inverted code cannot be scanned by most scanners. Finally, tip number nine, make it distinctive. With so many QR codes out there now, you'd want your QR code to stand out. How can you do that? Experiment with various placements and shapes. QR codes do not have to be square. They can also be circular. Take advantage of that. Use your imagination, but ultimately make sure that your QR codes are scannable. Let's do a quick recap of the points we discussed. Now for the next part, my colleague Monica will show you how to create a custom QR code on Beaconstac's QR code platform. Over to you, Monica.
When you get a subscription to Beaconstac, this is the dashboard that you see. Use the panel on the left to navigate to QR codes. And let's start creating a QR code by hitting Create QR Code button. You could also go ahead and create a static one, but we recommend creating a dynamic one so that there is flexibility to change it whenever you want. Today, let's just create a very simple website QR code. And let's say I want to create a QR code for google.com. Now, these are all the customization options that you're presented with. You could either pick one of the existing templates that we've created, or you can go ahead and use all of these options right here to create a branded customized QR codes. Let's just begin with eyes. This is what is the eye of the QR code. You can also change the border of the eye, and both these options are present here. You can change the color. Let's say I want to go with my brand color, and I want to go with a circular eye and also a circular eye border. Next is adding a logo. I already have some of the logos uploaded here, so I'm going to use one of those. You can also go ahead and change the size of the logo just so that it sits right on the face of the QR code. You can also switch the pattern. So let's say you want a more dense QR code, you could go for this, but if you're looking for a more minimal and a cleaner look, you can also choose something like this. And you can also change the color if you wish. I think this looks good from the brand standpoint, so I'll let it be. You can also change the background. So you can either have a plain color or an image in the background, but I prefer to keep my QR code white in background because the contrast works really well. However, if you do want to put a dark color in the background, you can change the color of the pattern so that the pattern is a lighter color. At any given point, with all of these customizations, do keep this in mind. We do an auto check of the scannability. Excellent is what you should aim for, which means this QR code will be very easily scannable. You can also add a frame. This is again something that is highly recommended because it gives an indication to the user on what has to be done with the QR code. Let's say I want to choose this, and I can also change the color of this. Let's say I want to go a little darker than my brand color. There you go. I'm quite happy with this QR code. The next thing I have to do is just hit on next and it's saved. I can go ahead and download my customized QR code.
That was incredibly easy to do, right? A reliable platform like Beaconstac can help you create custom branded QR codes in a jiffy. Try out the platform with a 14-day free trial. Link is in the description. If you have any questions about designing QR codes, shoot them in the comment section below and I'd be happy to answer them. Thanks for watching.